Mississippi Republican Party announced the endorsement of two candidates for the state Supreme Court, Justices Josiah Coleman and Kenny Griffiths. Now, Coleman is seeking a second term on the bench after being elected back in 2012. He's facing off against Percy Lynchard for District 3, Place 3. Justice Griffiths was appointed by former Governor Phil Bryant back in 2019. He will face off against Latrice Westbrooks and Leslie King for the District 1, Place 1 seat.